Hudson and Tyler, are you my mask baby?
Yes?
Good afternoon! Perhaps I could have a few moments of your time for presenting you a revolutionary new machine that will make your life easier and your house cleaning more exciting!
Excuse me?
I hold in my hand. Thank
you, my sir, 2000. But I don't need it.
Lovely, both. Oh my, it's such a lush carpet. You obviously take great pains to keep your floor looking immaculate. You're exactly the kind of person the Vacuumizer 3000 was invented for.
Well, if I don't clean up, no one will.
And that is why you need a Vacuumizer 3000.
It has dual cleaner thermal aircraft, triple control, multi-temple coated shield ring, and it felt the cyber drive design that is so powerful, it sucks the dirt off the dirt.
But that's not all. Your average vacuum cleaner is 12 amps.
Guess how many amps the Vacuumizer 3000 has?
15? No. 16?
Not even 17! The Vacuumizer 3000 has
40 million amps. 40 million amps?
That's it. You'll be your average homeowner. But for the rough and tumble homemaker like yourself, I think you'll find it a
godsend. Allow me to demonstrate.
Oh, don't you need plug it in?
No.